Alrighty. I'm back. Ooh, there we go.
Hiya.
Hey there, sport. Beautiful day, isn't it? Say,
it is a
you should go
day.
Talk to Betty. She's waiting for you over on the playground.
Betty.
Have fun, sport.
Hi there, I'm Timmy. Wanna play?
Have you seen my dad?
Your dad? Timmy? Nope, I haven't. Did he get lost?
What can you tell
it's okay,
me about
I
him?
Guess. I don't really have nobody to play with, except for Betty. And she's kind of, well, she's mean.
No, this is real. It's all some crazy story.
What? You're weird. Have a great day.
Doc! Bark! Good doggy. Aww. Who are you? Oh, you look creepy.
Oh, someone new to play with. What good luck I have lately. I was just starting to get bored. Oh, we're going to have so much fun.
You are?
I'm Betty. I live here on Tranquility Lane. Want to play a game?
A game? Okay, I guess.
I knew you would. It's a really simple game. All you have to do is make Timmy Newsbum cry.
Timmy Newsbum, who's that? That's it? I can do that. Wait, who's Timmy? Oh, actually, I can
do
that.
You can? I guess we'll see. Huh. Good luck.
Let's go talk to Timmy. We're gonna make Timmy cry. Okay.
Hello?
Where's he at? Is he in here? Why'd he go in here? What the fuck? I don't know why he went in here.
Hi. Wanna play?
Hey, I heard your parents are getting a divorce because of you. Ooh.
You're a big dumb liar.
Fuck. Well.
Good day.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, here.
Hi. Wanna play? What?
Basically.
No, she didn't. Did she? I don't like her. She's creepy. And she laughs at stuff that isn't funny. Have a great day.
You don't belong here. You're not supposed to be here. It's not real, none of it. It needs to end. The suffering must end.
What do you mean the suffering? Find someone who knows what's going on. How do I get out of here? What are you talking about? Yeah.
We're not really here. We're not really talking. It's all made up. Make believe. We're sleeping, dreaming.
For real?
The dream became a nightmare. It has to end. It just has to. But we're not in charge. He is. And he doesn't want us to wake up.
Who are you talking
about? He calls himself Betty now, but he's still the same.
Oh.
He can put on a new face all he likes, but underneath he's still evil. Braun. Bastard thinks because he helped create this place, he's God here. But I know he still uses the fail-safe terminal. I know it.
What fail-safe?
It's in the abandoned house. He doesn't want us going in there because he's afraid we might find it. It's the only terminal to the outside. The only way to shut the whole thing down. You've got to find it.
I don't know where that's at. Actually, maybe I should just try punching Timmy. I'm like, maybe I should just try punching him. any way out.
Aya!
Like, I might know how to make him cry.
Ow! I'm gonna beat you up! That hurt!
Hey, there we go. I made him cry. I had to punch him.
You sure showed him, didn't you?
I suppose it wasn't the most cerebral way to deal with the situation, but it was definitely effective. Consider the game won. And with that, you win a prize. Your prize is one question which I will answer to the best of my ability.
Where is my father?
Your father?
Look, I know he's here. I mean, the vault.
Your father? Oh, I had no idea. This is simply too rich. He's the reason you came here? I mistakenly assumed you had simply blundered in here on your own. Well, this certainly changes things, doesn't it? I dare say it gives you a whole new level of motivation to avoid angering me.
What have you done to him? Want to see him now. Where is he at?
No, I don't think so.
We haven't yet plumbed the depths of your ability to amuse me. I think you'll do a few more things for me first.
No, I'm not doing anything else. What do you want me to do?
Pay a visit to the Rockwells. They're very happily married. And I'd like you to change that. Put an end to their marriage, and we'll talk.
No, won't.
Then I'm afraid we have nothing more to say to one another.
Fuck, I gotta do it, goddammit.
Are we willing to be reasonable now? I ask so very little of you.
All right.
There is always a choice. Sometimes it's just easier to make. Pay a visit to put an end.
Yeah. Fine, but it's all because I want more answers.
Rationalize it any way you'd like. If you succeed, we'll continue our discussion.
Alrighty. Let's break up the Rock of Fez message killing Evir on them. I don't know if I want to kill them.
Hey, that's the call, hey, from back in the day. Hey, yeah, just a youngin' with a dream. Trying to get this money, yeah, I'm trying to get this cream. Not a lot, no.